Didn't know.
Ooh.
Ninja skills.
Both of y'all good?
My process of being has ended, my process of becoming a star. Potential one is exponential. Create immigration has been kept a secret in Mexican history. Yearly 80 pronounced tells us her story of how the forces of on Hacienda's foreigners in a foreign country. Civilians can outside as part of Mexican history, which has been kept a secret. Contents created used as forced labor in Hacienda. They can never match that, they be tortured. Yearly 80 pronounced grabbing several domestic skills, but it's hard labor. He talks about grants living, some of them, those refused work would be. But here's the last name, but there was a E. There's no such last name, so we all change the name. Now these slaves represent the myth of the mild minority. Do they indicate create immigrants to recognize the best worker, but excluding and treat like Bruce 2000 that cheat 2005 when they. Left, they pulled out from before that they're now one was seen the beautiful houses of river, whole country, the first Korean name in life, where he named Edward Cass, Japanese slaves to the town came and told them, take Chris Morgan's slave plantation. They were some of the slaves in Cass planted ultimate. In fact, they left two lives from those rooms, but their diligence earned their reputation as bad orders, and so much they're doing anyway. And the point, but the myth is alive and well we for society. Asian Americans vindicate the American dream. They are going to prove from the public for knowing the absolute racial discrimination, but this is problematic for Chinese American groups. The plight of the South Asian refugees lost in the African, South Asian left in the broad campaign, the product of 2002, the bottom of the market, is proceeding of losing themselves. $8 million by Mr. It has a reassuring sort of society of two powers that going. The flip side is also Pee Wee's right because Asian makes that sense from the strong balance of education power and education power. Concerns say the power of the Latino and African American must be explained by their own values. The misracist wants to call this at point even serving after the immigration reform of language, slightly the large, but not large amount of immigrants into the United States. Highly skilled South Asian Asian nurses, doctor, engineer, being poor and just a racist transfer free to play. The article started at 18 times when Asian people are 100 grand, be set up the minority. Nation 300,000 trying to become moving ahead of them with no help from anyone else. Music and next level that Asian race is outlined in place. Fortune 96, that teenage examiner has a super minority. Asian mates are living proof of the power of free market. And the aspirated children's nation will have a closer look, pain, say, another patron. Walk over to Nike, choose the dance. Though, about that, the public capital of Asian Americans made up of Highland Cameron's, a flight refugee from Kamala Lassa Vina gets lost in the average disadvantage. A devastating effect on the lives of the United States. Poverty based on South Asian Americans, much higher than those not my minority. Yet, it's for the clean act, we are aligned with Bible care. The federal government still moves South Asian refugees under broad overcrowded base for research and funding purposes. We labor the shadow of my own so people don't even know this was going to be. And the country into our enemy, but the violence is silent. The right conflicts now to uphold the modifying race that is Panther Pack, which has the majority of two friends of South Asia, able to relay a psychological government for demon from the long years of scholarly cancer, or they can feel the refugee dog and father that's trapped in poverty, providing low cost efforts, no health or other benefits. The picture that heard it is strongly stable in 6 million poorest members, not by the minority of South Asian Latinos and African Americans. Now, even their land were single-payer families, the quarter of 2 million households are harassing women, so they're mistaken for something the modifying race. Concerned policymakers have already ignored the need of South Asian community, but the myth is false. Koreans are seen as a modifying, but they're also the firm of foreign. This ideology of being in the cause of psychological violence came into South Asia, all the Korean members, reunited as that was back to top level racism in over 4 million. Asian people moving up a lot of design backlash against more combination, thus starting assimilation. So that one took the trade rational level of bottom and four, the bottom line of the yellow pair, form a circular relation. And that is with most of the Asian people to bottom line, the same most of the material offers most brutally at the border. This is the name of the race in the 19th and 20th century anti-Asian exclusion. The bottom line amendment can allow both representation of the side by side, critical and sovereignty, so on the line, both ways within what I call four bottom minority code. The US, they neglecting their Korean, to the center of the panel, the US, and the South Korean, unfolding the unemployment, we still only four. Country, but the myth creates a discourse of the immigrants deserve report with just watching deciding black underclass as hanging 2000 very detailed old knowledge of what's common mistake with the black underclass that will lie by asking us in the age of improper science being quite today that will black hole probably the social science and probably new society this will go to the next question pre-tell the initial exclusion with the last of the immigrants on the other core assumption it should just immigrants apply to social public practice which is saved it from underclass added here we have to promote the everybody self discourse and the immigrants that deserve report of germ location of deserve report determined by cameras that should constitute culture probably the leaders have formed this organized way that guarantees survival post-revolution of the decided black on class, but should be our confrontation with the wild body. We've rid white supremacy over the fact of oppression that uses police by variety. This was officer Ian Pass. One, the psychological violence against Asian Americans, two, the oppression of other migrants, which white supremacy just by super missing. Three, is the presenting with King Biden Bruce that shining 93, the history of discrimination, our subscribe to Asian American wild body, Asian American Putin Party, and Kelly, the belief in the wild body, allows this just by knowing that you think she's going to face Asian American, the portrayal of the general, ignore the needs. You'll find a great race mind pulling someone hard to become to be wild stuff. This mom, I think, was going to argue a question, some curse us from now. One, see a label of school aggression, which was an accurate citizen, officer present day discrimination. Asian American, two legitimizing impression of all the racial minority, the myth that gained is engaged by the most inside and outside of the Asian American community. The myth that's pretty obvious, I'm sympathetic to a problem Asian American, to be outside of people without social service, thinking Asian Americans is easy, a vision that denied funding for social service program, the college administration excluded Asian American studying for education on board. Japanese American men are income compared to those white men, but they only did so by acquiring education. The income is ready from all the Asian American groups are more glaring. Asian American families in the war working class were already chilling the world compatible because the male members of the families are below Asian. Wages may become apparent when geographical location is considered a misfortune to go harm my heart about the racial minority, and poor whites are blamed for not being successful. African-Americans like humans and poor soul. Look at those Asians. Anyone can make it in the country. This might just lie. But the American argument is proven by Asian Americans. Where's the political oppression? All the racial minorities. A blame for example, this Asian American. All the African-Americans like humans and poor whites. A lot of my race are the community scapegoat. As the Korean race last hand is going to rise. Many Korean race have viewed themselves as human shields. Caused to be twin white ones or even a black minority. The bottom line of the way, establish rich hierarchy which is not depression of ignorance, thus gave that affirm a process of consolidation to integrity united by the government's economic gains to support basketball. Contention 2 is consolidation. We often competitively participate in the world with debate without ever considering the possibility of power to make a change in the world. How do people think it is to reach a scale before identifying meaning and methodology to liberate press groups, often with their own sophistication? Our speech are focused on the biggest possible growth of COVID-19 and the development of the critical climate. Debate becomes more than just a game, but a process of leading to consolidation. That's all situations to us. The fact that young age men from a wide range of classes are able to find a way to access the biggest possibility of young people and should be able to critical climate reality. Their actions are involved in expressing no order, given that the political leadership of the right, their hopes to their actions are too tremendously out, and these age men are going to become fully involved. They realize the politics of conversion, where the tiny for the people to counter chance for people that didn't believe in the whole thing being a common path pattern to the level of the critical cost. Our method is conscientization, a process of quantum clarification that allows us to enable the world to perceive how we exist in it. Through this dynamic process, we have already known that we need to create real change. All city messages outside of the conscientization, being able to enable the world, means by the case, right now to understand an impact of social business, more suppression, how it lies, a process of conscientization, involves a constant clarification of supporting the world, while we move out in the world, and post right next to what lies, given the world works dynamically in the making, such right next to the striving war against oppression, and being an active evidence chance for the name of the world, was an important channel of active changing, and now experiment. To learning activities like debate are necessary for consolidation. And most experiments about the age American have to be involved in age American for consequently working so intense. Experimental learning activities provide a personal and after reflection moves to the age American consolidation. Now, our performance is critical. The biggest element is a continuing consolidation that must be embraced to affect change. OCD mentioned about 7. The fact critical elements of human consolidation is important of being information to them for the cognitive set of logic. The table is from the portrait. The support of education is so many different. School and that's how the vibration of the age American experience. Right? The fact that these other age American struggle, combination, coming age American issue, but should demon test public education, research, set dollars, and effort to make change, finally controversial, but should debate. So we combination of faculty and experience as a social element. Instead of multifaceted intellectual experience, we reinforce that we're actively seeking to raise a group of content to make it subjects of common contemplated common foundation. That's a general people seeing themselves in relation. Well, there's a battle need to offer a range of experience across the community, bring it to provide instruction, offering hit active program, this is the last game, and it, that should be learned from a variety of sources.
Check the wiki for
advocacy
text, I think so don't check for that.
Now, we should start interrogation of history. This is the only main challenge out of this psychological history currently surrounding the U.S. We should be recognized by the government talking to us. I know we have history as a site of super surrounding these outliers, providing very tangible facts of modern history by reproducing and mitigating exclusion and exclusion. So, we should create our question of like history, celebrate the U.S. nation, the role that should be united, was our most important question. Students reflect on the past and that's not the country's style of remains. So, when ancient cause is telling, what should this year the nation made out of? Understand history from the external ideological outlet offers us a starting point, increasing concern with the history of race and history means that there is no unified knowledge, only that something who's been brought to the common country board and misremaining the question of history that should present unified. This represents the opportunity to and productive study and discussion learning.
Yeah, my bad, we read the wrong statement. This is the actual one. Gave and I affirm a process of conceptualization to expose the myth of the modern binary that has been used as a justification for the position of the black body before we gave you before the battle. Yeah.
Alright. So resolution focus is on educational challenge class where the framers are dominant plus and the having game with the power to those who are both overwhelmed in one manner with the waste of research that can be characterized by the subject that object team is most achievable and that also they can say this year the same relations in social environment. Positive paradigm is so widely accepted that the last policy has become assumed dispossession stance. Traditional policy willfully ignores the political nature of all research. The policy analysis is grounded in a narrow overly instrumental view of rationality that should mass bias and allow policy elites to present analysis by the neutral when they're actually tied to prevailing relations of power.
Get that out.
This is an internal process that is personal to each person.
We just need to win the thesis that the method of conciliation is good. If you, that means we can do it, you can do it if you want.
Your ultra gema evidence, I believe your third piece, indicates how there'll be like whole different building, whole lesson around this quote unquote Asian American experience. What is that?
The Asian American experience? The Asian American experience is different from each Asian American. It's generally used to define the experiences that Asian Americans have gone through, typically within other countries like the US that the OCGMA evidence talk about. OCGMA interviews a lot of Asian Americans who have gone and experienced different experiences with issues of racism within American. Gabe and I relate to this through the first contention where we talk about the mythical Kumano.
Oh, that's fair. The piece of evidence,
Okay,
so it seems like the methodology one is the extreme critical consciousness. The one is these already presented. It seems like we already become aware of this consciousness. Why is there a reason to give the ballot to the
first? Because this consciousness is ongoing. Notice how we say it's a constant clarification. If we prove that we should continue to go through this and that it's good for future use, we vote.
Also, the ballot represents who produces good knowledge. If just thinks our methodology is a good way to produce knowledge, then you judge those affirmative in a group.
If that is true, how do I engage in conscientization process if the ballot has a symbolic meaning about who produces good knowledge?
You can do what you want.
My question is the ballot key to conscientization?
The ballot's not key to conscientization. The ballot just says that conscientization is a good idea. There's a difference between those two statements.
Okay, that's fair. There is a piece of the Osajima evidence indicates that.
Which one?
The really long one, I believe it's the fourth one.
Yeah, okay.
It says like there are activists within the critical conscience of Asian Americans. What are these activists? What do they do?
These activists that Osajima interviews, some examples that Osajima gives are people who have gone on to become professors within the university, people who have done social justice movements, or if you want, in the context of debate, gave me activist movements.
All right, that's right.
Doing things.
Functioning, and it will prevent the overthrow of this. I think this will be accepted by three positive persons, and I know they're talking about lack of awareness and team. Economic engaged in investment exports, lifting and sanctions, and entering economic institutions to allocate to house of loans to get. And we need to have to do export credits and investment or insurance projects to turn the loans. And we're going to get our consent and we're going to have to investment deals. Oh, my dear, substantially needs materially on our endowed imaginary. The region 13 to 15 years after we can't imagine. The act does not mean to simply have to inform a process of constitutionization. A topical version of the act is to demand immigration reform specifically related to worker visas. Consider there should be looser regulations on how much you have to work to do it reinforces, because it reinforces the stereotype of the model minority hardworking Asian and preferring predictable limits. The resolution is a space and for both the academic ground having some basis of prerequisite to competitive equity clash and end up today. The limiting the word academic engagement makes it impossible to be dead. Also, the most fair equitable starting point that Gallery said, he's any classes or there's a resolution to exclude as a word to give the we didn't get the notion of any to obtain any resolutions based on the test of the demands of the nature of course, exclusion. And probably even a presumption that if the plan does not increase some kind of actual economic engagement with Mexico, then their speech chances already happened. As part of the South Point, there's no substantive reason to vote affirmative. Pan-Asianism is the worst form of multicultural pseudo-liberalism. It buys into the master's colonizing categorizations of a vast number of people with different experiences, the centuries, commodification, and reaffirmation of the hegemonic discourses of white issues. The short-term economic side got this a promise of character to declare change and not address the fundamental constitutive condition of Asian Americans, relatives, prisons, institutions, and upright politics, and rest of the emergence of opposition politics that are the two essential characteristics that we suffer. Remaining continues to be the name of the resolution to the international practices of capital drawing, and only things that have been made by the higher straight ratio of the country that offer within the Camino, should be able to submit if their multiple children has been outlawed.
Negative, to reject the representation of the money, see, instead of actively preaching for the end of Asian stereotypes and violence.
investigate a prior step backwards and examine the relations that produce such a category in the first place and build future unities that may achieve sex. I will program planning to sense advantages need to be made in the community of humanity, grounds of degenerating for future future together rather than after describing one with control. Turn down as one person to create each American state's possibility in an agency relative to power each American. Are already always racial subjects and less persons to ever witness the future status. To get ready to come up with a committee that is to use such a test of ground for orientation to control. I will explain about the agreement that is going to be made in information and information studies and to reevaluate the political sensitivities of evacuation and positive meaning. The determination of American and the future of the information of American and based on such a common and imaginal for the treasury of one word. Can be well accepted being produced in their own essence or business. The best practice of the structure of the institution is one of the advice, not that the solution would take such a difference in the future, but also the possibility of the future, and 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 the
future, and the future. Let's start on framework. Your internal link to society is things like dogmatism. Am I correct that dogmatism is bad?
Sure, that's one thing.
Okay. How is your interpretation that limits out different types of apps not dogmatic?
I don't understand the question. Our interpretation says that you should be defending. So what is your question?
My question will to precede this, have the editor defended that not something unresolutional, as you say, on the app before?
Sure. Is that a question? I didn't hear your question. I don't think I heard your question.
Have you ever taken a position on the app that not to make the resolution is good?
Okay, no.
No. Okay, so why is that not a form of dogmatism that your interpretation furthers?
Because the resolution is a center for discussion, right? If we don't, Triumphant says that if we don't follow some kind of structure for what they affirmative can
do, it's limited. So following a structure, so we need to follow a structure all the time, right?
I don't know that I would generalize it to that. This is in the context of framework.
Okay, this is in the context of framework. Your critique says that homogenizing experiences and things are bad. Why is framework not a form of homogenizing?
It's not the same thing. The critique is an argument that you're homogenizing tons of racial groups. The framework argument is an argument that there needs to be a stasis point for the affirmative so that the negative has any way to prepare ahead of it.
The framework debate is also a prior question. If the framework question examines debate as an activity first, then the critique examines the methodology of the one I see.
That's not.
Wait, so countering forms of hegemonic discrimination is not a priority of the 1NC?
What so it is
that? Like, why do I need the K at all?
What?
Why do I need the K in the first place?
He said, first of all, he said yes to your question, which would mean that there is a reason to read the K.
So therefore, we should not accept framework because it's a form of hegemonic domination, right?
No.
You want me to tell me how the ban immigration reform is investment, exports, lifting sanctions, and entry to economic institutions? Like your topical first act doesn't mean your own definition.
I don't think that's true. It's talking about how including the removal of penalties and improving in the lifting limits that exist economically between countries. So for example, loosening worker visa restrictions would be topical under that definition.
Alright. So your evidence says that there could be no the K.
Yeah,
the K's premise is based on we homogenize Asian identity, and that's bad, right? Because
yes.
They get commodified, and that's retrenching power relations, right?
Yes.
The process of consolidation does that.
Who commodifies us?
The process of consolidation.
Who commodifies us?
What do you mean by us? Who?
Like, you say we get commodified.
Who's the we?
You say that the AF method gave a name. Who does the AF method gets commodified? Who commodifies us?
Right, we're indicting the methodology of 1NC, the Osajima evidence, i.e. your songs.
Osajima says that it represents a rejection of past oriental stereotypes and symbolizes the birth of a new Asian. Why is that not fighting these essential?
The new Asian homogenizes all groups into one new Asian.
So fighting the past oriental stereotypes is
very I want to take some preference because it's important. Their impact part of the own evidence says that the strategic use of Asian American means that Filipino Americans gets excluded from groups, but as Chinese and Japanese like dominate these groups. Am I correct?
It's an example of
why don't we fight that by saying the mid other minority is messed up?
We can have the link debate in the block if you want.
I want it now because we need intuition to answer these links.
We cut your Osajima evidence in case
the Osajima evidence literally talks about a college demonstration that says that these Asians went under the banner of yellow. I'll say that one too.
9:25 left.
What?
I have 9:25.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's gonna be the critique. Right one, knock out.
Is that an
aspect to support? Yeah, it's an
aspect to support. Was this done already, Dave?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome.
Should have
been. Is it 2AC or 2AC?
2AC.
K framework T?
Yeah.
Alright. Give me a second to pull up the 2AC.
Some reason he sent to me. Did you get it earlier?
Yeah, you got it earlier. 42 or something. It should have been
sent. Oh shit, I didn't want to. I didn't get it. I only replied to her.
No.
Oh. That makes me mad about it.
Then what was your email?
No, just reply to Paul.
You can't because I already emailed him just for
you. Can reply to Paul.
Yeah,
or
you
go to the test email, reply to Paul.
Yeah, you can just test it out.
Okay.
This is all criticized that we just doing it all. Yo,
case is on top, right?
Yeah. Reply to Paul.
So it's case K, framework T?
Yeah.
Asian American community can use extra T identity in the recognition and reckon the nature of different identity can be advantageous, self-fantasy, or Asian making world political jail is choked by the people themselves. Asian makers can be used to have multiple that permutation different dressing for different people that are made liable in the net needs to be liable for their representation. They cannot say they want to fight counter hegemonic dominance, but force the Asian makers to debate in a framework traditional style of policy debate back in 1995, whether or not it's a different concept to what it's an important element in the common structure, what is that these controls are what is it able to maneuver around challenging government power to be one thing universal social identity difference. Contribute to essential design line inspired the rest of your space of what is now go to topic of the frame. Contextualization is the best knowledge that can aim by the app is crucial to make the debate meaningful for Asians with them render Asian out of the hollow power of pedagogy grows from the debate's best now. We are a prerequisite policy that is seen to the right. The Asian sea of apical activism is only triggered by the affirmative that's also seen. Now the ethics that has death and resolution to debate, the resolution will continue to survive by conscience and will now manage to develop who we are now. Our argument is not debate's raised, but that debate can grow and be more inclusive. Our interpretation is permutation where we allow the voice of those who are displeased with some sorts of the activity. I love this activity. I want to make it better framework promotes disengagement. That's the mind game of top of Lisa Asian and the Clover that uses it. Of the white supremacist now, performance to be translated to political action, leaders of a beautiful struggle, proof pulsing in 12. The four parts of the business who end up become political leaders are open for the white supremacist call for a change. I want to lead to be right to my parts of the involved in Baldwin group called leaders of a beautiful struggle. We are citizens who want to change from government. Well, see, actually, LB said double plan for running job and education and consultation. Many others should train my parts of the discussion. Most times, I have to be straight for the rule. Platform also the platform is for the scripto-centralism, textualism, discourse, active policy, people that Western knowledge by erasing the experience, those unable to collide. Now you can extend to Shah evidence here right at the end of the 180 sole resolution focusing on production because it's controlled by the elite and limits our discussion of what we can talk about. Also discussing immigration, economic game, military, Taylor, no day, we find out why the legislation called immigration policy by a very just point of scripture important different couples and absence of that to tabular legislation, the paper through research to that 6 weeks by economic game discussion and immigration resolve includes debate on our agent now person determined. Now our permutation goes through a process of conscientization to engage our plan based debate, character prediction, which have a discussion of the topic. Once we have to examine the history of how nation debate on main, one that was active and critical examination for more than a critical that's impacted by a Trump and Nagel card in the 1AC, where we have to question the unit of narrative in the 96 or even start the discussion of reasonably solved world and competing interpretation bringing it to me in favor of Western Protestant who can just provide interpretation that is slightly mirror is a moral as a result for switch I debate because switching side is not being acronym but changing your ideology to the fact that you have never been in a no plan, you said you are the ones being dogmatic. Now, top of the average double. Until you capture conscientization and you don't get rid of your limits advantage or you don't solve it, you get to this at the top of version of the ad is arbitrary because then you can pick and choose which part of the resolution to discuss. Now, role-playing is as a possible maker, opposite effective mentality, rebirthly 2008, debate resolution, normal culture, federalized institutions, the argument of spectators, debate around the no-villain, pay possible maker, the debate around the storm, around the church, like terrorism, checks, and the blue one, the debate, misfiration, the thousand of real questions to people when the voice of government policy, we are in colonial legacy, such a stance of possible makers, the internal personal, such a stance, including the contemporary practice of power that you're to make, and pressure also the top level version of the firm that they have provided does not fit under their interpretation. Their house code says that we must economically engage in doing something material. Lifting visa restriction, allowing more immigration does not solve one for the ad, and two is not under their interpretation for the results they expose. Now go on to the T. We will defend the resolution as a state of control interrogation. We listen, your name around here, you can say conscientization bad. You can say why economic engagement is good in the status quo. This means that you could have minority clicked by economic engagement is good or not. Yes, the policy is just that when I have like reduced aid to Mexico, it's good that would have linked because we interrogate use action in Mexico. Westminster strategy was conscientization, anthropocentric, GBS said conscientization was cloning. Aiko said, we can start off a method of violent suffering for conscientization. The avenues are endless for your ground. Also, we are rooted in the literature base that connects us to the topic. We're not teams like Vermont, BB, or St. Paul Central, who tend to push the limits of the topic. We're talking about Korean immigrants who were. Slips out headache implantation in Mexico. I can do a Google search and the Korean back it shows up on the first that others can look at it based on the world. Also, the dual element does not matter because our firm is where we go through a process of conscientization and we interrogate and question our privilege. Doing it is negative where we critique the one MC, not critique ourselves through the one MC. Now, resolution back in 10, talking about headache implantation in Mexico, interrogate use economic engagement does not make sense. And any other resolution, also rhetorical imperialism, limits justified the song break with 12. The limits that have already been sold to an empire channel will forever rare brains of artificial limits constructed, it can be a post-political condition, indigenous people by control, their education, liquid, indigenous people, colleges, what about a sense of possible, threatened by creating a new need for the colonized process, rhetorical imperialism that have to be manifest, the vision had come to internalize the colonized language, rhetorical imperialism, such control by saying the terms of the debate, you can mark it a debate, now go back, to create the common modification arguments, make those that to be, this is an internal process, how are they going to modify our experiences and our experience identity as the Asian American, also us going from epistemology is probably the first step to reclaiming that Asian identity, which has been used as an essential definition in the current context of the myth of the model wonder.
You marked that Solomon Brainbow card in debate.
Debate.
Card in debate.
Yeah. That's the only card.
That's the rhetorical imperialism card, right?
Yeah.
Good to go?
Yep.
immigration policy, defending that as a plan, and then also talking about, like, literally the rest of the app? Why does that not resolve the app?
I don't know. How do I go through a process of conscientization about immigration part of the policy? Are you just talking about letting Mexicans in on cheap visas and then work their hands in like U.S. agriculture fields? I don't think that we can go through a process of conscientization talk about the
immigration. I mean, I thought you just talked about how there are tons of Asian Americans in Mexico right now that would then
No, that doesn't talk about the Korean immigrants in the henequen plantations. Also, we would say that the immigration and visa system is kind of messed up. You're basically giving cheap labor for agricultural use and for the
U.S.
government.
Then reform it, but okay.
Reform
that's
it.
Fine.
The whole idea
it seems like,
people with visas.
It seems like a lot of your arguments and framework are like, this is something that's good to talk about. Why is that inherent? Why does it inherently have to be a critique of the resolution as opposed to a defense?
I'm confused. We say that a process of conscientization and our knowledge production is good.
Right.
We say that we can't
do
that in a traditional method. We can't do that through a traditional method because one, our rebirthly evidence says that upholds a spectator mentality where we're never connected to the things we talk about. And the education we get from debate.
That's another thing. That seems to be talking descriptive of like status quo debate. Why did your plan, why can't you debate about something that you care about and defend?
This is
the
topical version of the F double one. Either we get to talk about our things, talk about our process of conscientization and methodology, which means your limits to set still doesn't apply because the avenues are endless to things about talking or you exclude these discussions. We say your definition of economic engagement to provide your hostile settlement card said that we must limit economic engagement to offer tangible incentives such as exploring investment, insurance, and promotion. How can I do that through a process of conscientization? The United States federal government can only do that.
Doesn't seem like your evidence actually makes that claim. Why can you not justify the United States federal government doing something while also arguing
those things? That's an observation we made about debate.
That's fine. Why is the Osidama evidence, why should we prefer the second part of the card over the first part of the card where he says that it needs to be a non-computational environment in a safe space?
The second part is the conclusion.
The second part is Osajima has talked about when you're reflecting over your experiences. I believe my mind and my family is a very non-confrontational environment.
Sure, it seems like he sets this up in the context of
non-confrontational
environments.
There's
and
a
then
difference between your experiences and the methodology of conscientization.
Well, multifaceted, interrelated experience reinforce each other and everything's key.
We would say that our discussion, the debate we are having right now, is part of the process of conscientization and that is itself valuable. Isn't that non-confrontational?
Sure.
Confrontational means that someone will laugh at us and like dismiss our experiences. Not
right,
get
but
down.
Why isn't voting you down confrontational? Why isn't us attacking your methodology
the
confrontational?
Valid, like I said in the cross-ex of the one,
not just
us.
Why isn't us attacking your arguments confrontational?
Because you're not
you're
attacking
right,
our experiences. You're attacking the methodology of conscientization.
Let's go make arguments for a comment.
10 minutes, right?
It's an example of a college demonstration of Asian Americans doing activism, and that's sparking critical conscience of other Asian Americans. That doesn't mean that.
Well, what's the fermentation on the critique?
Different strategies for different people. We just need to prove that our methods can coexist.
Sure. Not proud, 605. Actually, wait, sorry, no, I started again. We case them in the game. I have to feel safe about disclosing my constitution. My learning this process within the safe space debate. It's not this because it's inherently judgment in all your offices. Not make any sense. Yes, you can argue arguments of psychological violence. These are things about why we should not bring constitution within the debate. But not that constitution is a bad policy in general. I have this case that when you can bring academic infuses, makes a critical role in facilitating relationships. You said when not just mental to keep you from further process of constitution, whether you're judgmental, I am scared to bring some of my identity. I cannot learn more about constitution because of this. Now, I have also in case that your academics argument, your
or you make an academic summary. Yes, it's about academics, about how not the debate space, rather just academics like Asian studies class. I read the entirety of the OCG already now. They say, did not disclose that. This is not just about your religious, about your method, about how you're using this in Rambis specifically right now. There are forces to engage in discussion about who best exposed the method, modifying that. Logic includes the possibility, effective constant change, turns case, they're off the OCG map. It was a field to really assess. Everything's about the old terms of own based math, but forced me to be like, that's what I got. In fact, I'm in constant simple ways. The factors of assessment would be a different choice within empowering in terms of my own personal experiences, my talents, but not for a different choice now. The critique debate, the after voice, Asian American, was held the prior examination formulation through Yesterina gave us a part of Asianness, but the absence of the analysis of whiteness and not my other looks into static binary forms of violating the central issues, continues our ability to fight against racism. Now we have several links in impact art. I'll do some of the work here. Now, first is the facade argument. The one I see tops up the failure, inevitably modicate affiliation of the guys of new liberal multiculturality, radically worse than the status quo because it serves to interrogate population head, single hegemonic cultures, ensures there's no better counter to advocates of 19th individual loss of identity, to send the difference. That's a shoe I positionally have not conceded, though. They may not contest alternative solutions within means that if they make, if we the alternative solutions better, or they make some forms of Asian American or Asian Americanness or Asianness worse, that is independent, reasonable, and now. Secondly, it's an internal policing argument. That forms Asian American together under the instrument of the Asian American, so authorized contact also GMO evidence in case of movements in 1916 called Asian Americans who united under the banner of the Yellow Cloud. Yes, this is quote unquote the beginning of concentration, which is what Gabe said in one of the first step. Obviously, this is a bad because, of course, there's an independent dissection of evidence in case that becomes mine. The only evidence in case that, yes, the different groups like the field team under the banner of Yellow Power Pan Asianism, their views are subject and not equal. Now, that's reversing the individual identity in relation to the new power. The new banner becomes a sole unifying force behind moving the students increasingly incorporate themselves within it. It means that your independent methodologies, but now, while this may not be the unifying factor, some vast majority of Asian population is constrained by these identities, even those who seek to undermine the myth of modern identity, at the same time, naturalize Asian identity, which costs the very essentialism to criticize this term's case because even the African movement's arcs as form last from microcosm gets to emerge white people with the desire to benefit the new conscious of Asian train. And if the base of the money deprived, then not to be at some point to inside becomes happy, thanks to the audio DHE, can see some of the multiplicity called multiple number ones, possible person idea of the product of the condition of whatever society of mind, desire, voice, and history, not just trying to place whatever the size rules, design the practice of the normal thing, right? They're actually unconsciously having this huge reach that they have been doing. Now, this is my concept of historical civilization, conscientization, civilization, one AR, one is in case of conscious ones to be racist, or to have a racist and people's policy position. The audience is part of uneducated masses waiting to be a part of their desire to bring the masses into educated leads to the position of power, but since the whiteness that they identify the sexual, that's a shoe evidence. Now, additionally, this means that you make the Asian experience white at worst, I have a worst war, all because you have a worst war. They uphold the model, and literally the model minority, because people are going to the campaign nation because they degrade their own native popular native structure, i.e. I'm Chinese, I'm not Korean, I do not relate with you, but under the banner of pan nation, all our identities are combined by the one. Now, there's an independent colonial, this pan nation allows for the justified colonialism within Asian Buddha, and while Japanese, something Western, ethnic, and all the social economics, rational, and conservative, social, economic, culture, and three, as a five part is a Western pan nation, I think the Japanese live by things and population. Japanese also preserves some dramatic communism and government, especially in one supply time, they were the Asian conscious community, they're definitely addressed upon the Japanese who are the first to take knowledge and culture and spiritual and unconscious act and self-supporting process. Now, the framework, the role of the Bible should be involved with whoever methodology engaged in the question of minority oppression, specifically descended from the respective country, the Asia, the West, and the country, the Black Body, the Blackness, and the Blackness. Now, the Asians, and one AC said that rape is an active environment that can foster both an impact on liberation of press, Bible should be agreed. However, we can prove that the affirmative is not worse than status quo. That means she's an independent, reasonable, negative. Now, the link debate is the only thing that can get out of this way. The piece of all she went as already impacted, but I will reward into your methodology, constitution, necessity, to well, the pan Asian identity. They create new generation of MBAs to replenish the ranks. This is necessary to an experiment to learn active like way. They never question the ideal structure of the movement, their author, Osijima, and also them. Asian American critical consciousness has pushed out the inside process of conscious development to get into key practices and change the minds of the Asian American panality and consciousness of the concept for the idea of condition parts and contribute to the critical conscious articles and the discussion of the discussion. Oh, sorry. Asian Americans were developed in Asian consciousness, the template of the idea of care, the country's process, the critical culture, the article is considered how the reason for the funding activity and the action of the new generation of the replenish the right now. Constitution produces a pan Asian act that unites people in multiple starting points into one Asian American act to transform the state of their author, also Jima, and was a process of constitution that involved the pan Asian act of the Jews with the white front of the constituents of Asian American act and developed Asian American critical consciousness process transformed their own equipment to Asian American consciousness, right? Earlier they had the Asian Americans with the Asian American divided. Now there's an independent relationship with Constitution and social process. This was your individual sound of individual art and also breaks individualism with centralized view and universal Asian American, their author, also human, and also the country, constitution, social path, country, the one telling critical with a chance of the process, these that are descriptive, very, very present with the responsibility of the individual lines, the lines of the scope question, the individual interpretation of all the possible lives of the part of Asian American, and the now community, constitution for art forms of pan Asian community, has both intellectual and added effect, their author, also human, sometimes she has the economy of the unfortunate social sensibility, you have peace of the people.
Also, there's an explanatory link. There are also tables that cause the first pumpkin evaluation of humans and experience, but letting responding to expand the perspective of humans, responding to taking action, becomes each ready, causing to the very so knowledge to come in now. Now they say the shit is about the truth of data. Yes, this is true. RF is in case how you exclude other people as an independent by the first of all, it's already impacted. They say no link that was already answered. The strategic essential is our arguments by the RF is in case that was already impacted how the different immigrant groups were subjugated within the Pan Nation and ethnic. So, only in case that their views were fundamentally destroyed under the banner of Pan as in Pan ethnicity. Nation was refused to never talk to me, so I'm internally for all your case. Now, strategic essential is in Hadassia, and I can take us with three strategies, but I'm not like the distraction is still in the mobile class where the light will talk to us. I was repeating myself for the practice of the one has to look at the one who was situated. So, she is the simple way that I might act on the consumption and offer the distraction. They would want to say, Asian's not a leash essential. That's not true. I would say, because that was already impacted. In addition, we have an internal, we have a leash based on the method of one is even if the word Asian maker may not be, you may not boss the post of pain ethnicity, have the method of consultation in the unique groups that you are. Arthur talks about things just going to Asian sites with another permutation by forces and truth of the other particular alternative just asks us the question how we realize Asia is not independent individualism. Additionally, we believe links with the avenues process of conscientization, which is what the one is the advocacy is necessarily is a social process. Now, either separation doesn't solve the alternative necessary to check the one is the formulation identity political charge. Separation is a voting issue because it is after being private, it makes it possible to negate. Now, there's also no chance of permutation solving alternatives without prior interpretation making own of it. And by the way, I think Asian making combination making the arise matching discourse and formulation of possibly. After trying to be pretty much completely the age range, and I'm not just looking for the fact to do so active, to regularly and generally signify the internship the way to theorize measurement, correcting the probably difference in forms for the exception of the conflict, becomes the manipulation of the evaluation needs such a difference. Now, any link we win is a deceptive permutation, means to get cooperative, so you cannot solve the same thing, framework, and read the framework. The obvious is not true, is separable. Additionally, I am only going for this argument, I am not contradicting myself in this way, this is not a reason why you're not feeling now. I guess I'll turn debate. Oral standard is for you, traumatized foundation one, see, we do not basically the personal identity, but those that rest in the defined identity population for the racist discrimination. Rather, our strategy trade of what we do not pretend to know the oppression or group of Asian descendants. We do not pretend we know our experience all since our alternatives to foster independent dialogue and imagining, but the likely to repress the population roles, which just consider reject the idea Asian American enforced Asian identity. That's just beginning to sound like an affirmative method of coverage, not three, or we do not know what the Asian American person is. Secondly, we do not build collective future of creation, not the appreciated vision, not we also take creative strategies.
First, Cranium 13. You tag it as Asia, a vast majority of Asian populations feel constrained by these identity. It talks about like the losing mentality, their desire for identity. Where does it say like, one Asian?
Sorry, where are you? Cranium
13 says tag a vast majority of Asian populations feel constrained by these identity. Where does it say Asian once?
Right, this is the internal link to this argument was before
the 1NC. It's talking about
the internal link was in the 1NC about Asian strategic.
But this card doesn't say that vast majority.
This is the impact to that argument.
So it's not a link.
No.
Okay, let's talk about you kind of mentioned these Osajima cards. Osajima says that he interviewed a bunch of different types of Asians, correct?
Sure.
Yes. And then your first Osajima card you read says the fact that she was not forced to prove was given a choice proved to be empowering. This was a Filipino student who thought the process of conscientization was empowering.
Is this on the case flow or on the critique flow?
Your case flow is off the Osajima. Why is it not contradictory to your 1AC impact, which says that other Asian groups feel left out?
Sure. This Osajima evidence indicates that because she was given a choice about whether to discuss conscientization.
Part talk of her conscientization proved to be empowering. It says conscientization seems to be empowering to these
because the fact that she was not forced to speak but given a choice.
No, it says conscientization was empowering.
Where did we force?
No.
You forced
to
discuss who is best.
I feel like there's tension between this card and your impact, which says that it essentializes Asian American experience. Yet these interviews.
Let me finish my question.
Your impact says that it essentializes Asian American experience. However, these Osajima cards seem to say that these students who were interviewed were empowered.
Right. This is not an impact. First of all, this is not an impact to your team. This Osajima evidence indicates that how you using conscientization specifically in this space is bad. No, because I'm not given a choice. I'm forced to discuss conscientization
once in the 1AC.
What?
Where do we say Pan-Asian once in the 1AC?
The RR evidence indicates the method of conscientization is what fosters
that. People in Southern California.
Disagree. The also the 2AC, you make an argument how the first step was this painting yellow banner. Obviously, that first step was bad.
You said the yellow banner was
the first step to conscientization.
The myth of the modifier homogenizes East Asian and Southeast Asian, and that screws the Southeast
Asians.
Right.
Asian also, on the critique flow, you said, quote unquote, the Osajima evidence in the 1AC about the yellow banner. was, quote unquote, the first step. If this is the first step, we reject that first step.
I believe that was a college demonstration. Where did
that you said that was the first step to conscientization.
Your card says that was bad. The first step. We
right.
just
that first step is bad. I reject that methodology. Additionally, your empirical evidence indicates that Asian Americanism as a strategic.
The colonialism dissent. Wuchek said that Japanese developed a Asian consciousness and this justified their imperialism. How are we the government of Japan?
You're not. You're just the methodology of Pan-Asian.
Okay, so if we endorse Pan-Asian, how do we colonize other people?
You specifically don't colonize other people. Your logic of methodology can thus be implemented further.
So the Japanese government is going to invade Asian again.
Benny prep.
Okay.
Started.
The OCG of our mission is contributing to the rest of the project. It's people saying they there were six Chinese, five Japanese, two Filipino, one Indian, three responsible Spaniards. If this diverse group of Asians felt developed, then I don't think it would be able to contribute to this. They tried to cover our evidence as mixed, however, this country's group was an index.
Used, which means you're at
8:29. How much do we have? 5:43, is that right?
Pedagogy, we can't access the truth values we claim that we didn't. have the research in your case because you mean the topic so big. The argument that your case is so important is a ruse designed to shield your arguments from intellectual rigor. A one-sided view of an issue is a less effective tool for change than one with counter-arguments. There are 10. You mean complication, add complication to a study session, farms, inclusivity, can deliver your package, your package, come in, and you have, and you have some postmodern medicine that can deliver your technical safety, play a thing with your creative people, which means, so why does it have to be associated with any data that your papers, which is from the reality, and mealism is a subject, and means we're going to fail to learn about how to do a simple, like a site with a simple, so you can make your technically useful skills that are pretty much your place into its hands. Specifically true for the research design, and one-sided view of an issue is actually a less effective tool for political change than one counter-arguments that everyone in the 2K1. What's that retroactive to be less effective to dismiss it by bias to serve and to be focused with a more intelligent audience? And what worse, when I get a presumption, their speech act already happened as part of the status quo. There's no substantive reason to vote affirmative, and that is their burden. This was also conceded in the 2AC, which is an independent reason to vote negative, and none of the interpretations can be permute. The interpretation is the opposite kind of material increase in economic gains with one of the topic countries, but it does not have to involve the state. This is the best internal interference because the resolution is the only thing teams have equal access to. That's Galloway. The resolution is the stasis point for both AFT and Vanguard, having some basis as a prerequisite to competitive equity clash, and in effect, make this is a bit of an engagement topic. The makeup is having some basis to argue that economic engagement is bad. A material implementation of that is uniquely key. A discussion is not enough because that is incredibly nebulous. It could just mean anything at all. Interpretation solves are often, so economic engagement requires an academic analysis prior to being enacted, but the AFT does not meet the second threshold bottom line to five. Anyway, you've been there, so I'm going to ask you to consider the separate motor routine academic activities, research, teaching, and proposals, which I think is perceived on academic relevance. Also, resolved before a poll means by legislative or public legislative vote, and also there, which you should prefer, because it actually includes the poll, and they're just defining things as separately, which means it's less precise. You should also extend, the fact that there are reasons your act is bad does not mean it's predictable, or does not mean that we should be responsible for preparing those arguments. Kills fairness values above. So the second point is that it still doesn't mean economic engagement, because it's just saying Mexico lowering the threshold, and it's just saying Mexico means to close all limits makes it impossible to meet, and it makes it impossible to be negative, because any kind of discussion whatsoever that just used the word Mexico or maybe briefly talked about Mexico and then branched off would be topical, which is impossible to make. So they can't do anything, but they can still critique the way others engage in Mexico and ignore the experience of Koreans or Chinese or Thai and critique that they do so. You can still advocate a negative. The rhetorical imperialism and bad limits are enough. Suppose you have to attend and participate in speech order and time limits. If no one quantify the impressive nature limits, air negative turn to make without limits is more impressive. Unpredictable literature subsumes the activity and voices advocating realistic and needed political changes are excluded from the round. They also can still criticize widespread status quo pedagogy and ideology and still defend the resolution. You could just feel non-hegemonic economic engagement in that are also not substantially answering the topical version of the after bill, or deeply classed as immigration policy as a form of economic engagement, means defending a reformation of worker bases in order to lessen modern minority stereotypes. Solves are often they can use the same scholarship and critique the way Koreans and Chinese and Thai and Vietnamese people are viewed and portrayed now as reasons to reform immigration solves. All their obvious looking inclusion debate solves or knowledge claims, etc. means none of that is unique to not having a plan to actually be able to catch that. Using in conjunction with policy solves and their prerequisite arguments that they're inevitably put across by the framework. Also, they do not cause, it does not cause disengagement. That's because the state personal advocacy is defending material increases in equity engagement don't cause disengagement. I mean, that doesn't link anymore. Causing political action eventually is extra topical at best. Still links to all our arguments for why they will not defend it in round. Means it excuses all our education and fairness claims. Means all that, excuses our research claims as well. It doesn't necessarily have to promote Western knowledge. Their evidence is about that is only in the context of welfare, not overall. They don't have to use that knowledge. They can read stuff from their current limits and be able to resolve it.
Hey, at the very top of the key lemma, you said our framework is this. What'd you say?
I just want to read it exactly, so I don't mess up for you. The role develops for whoever method or logically engages the question of minority oppression specific to the descendant from respective countries in Asia the best to break down the black incident.
Alright, I'm fine.
643.
The only card I'm planning on reading is in the 2816 stuff.
You,
but that will be a second card.
Yeah, 641.
643.
643.
How do you spell that? I'm sorry.
It's on the very bottom, I think.
Okay. Nine. Valdivia Sutherland is the card you're going to read?
Do you mind if I just grab the door?
Go ahead.
And then I'll save my book. So I'll organize my quotes. Oh my god. There are a lot of them.
Which one did
you find? Nutria.
Because we are now Chinese, the poison impact makes zero sense because it
comment anyway is talking about the bottom topic argument. The line of problem of framework arguments is a direct contradiction when there are other framework arguments which proves like links and not care of the you drove is currently impacting not care of the extended now. When you do contradiction within a speech and between the performances, that causes automatic performance decision making because that's how racism operates. The slight has a contradict to someone's state, which is the reason why your performance is racist should be rejected. This is a product of question. It's not about conditionality. You all your links arguments don't make sense. The first argument about new generation immigrants, we are not those new generation immigrants. We not using yellow fiber. Think about the age making experience. We question the structure of language reason why we don't want to age mix created. The pizza buyers evidence just because someone does it does not mean that we're the one to use a type of conservation. Community links don't make sense either because we're not trying to form a pan-Asian community. We're trying to do the conservation is for boxing. The pizza explanation link don't link either because we not explain experiences in the conscious way. See, the only evidence is when you try to get your impact about homogenization. We explicitly say that homogenization is age messed up. When we talk about association, it should be conscious of our YC. You also did not handle the arguments about the sexual identity and the very well. The tongue errors, it should switch that the term is valid off you by John. This is the way that Asian Americans can resist forms of white supremacy, and it is a choice, not a forced choice. It is a choice that you can use. You can use the term Asian to subject white supremacy. The second term says that it is a strategic identity. The pizza speak out of its recent incident is not responsible because it's not a conscious Asian American. Our evidence is forced to say that violent implementation is set in different sides of different people. It's only our intense implementation that we cannot solve the argument. So if we put that conversation, it's consistent with the alternative that the links don't link. That means that you can do this different type of different people. I already attacked the alternative and the contradiction. Go to the framework arguments. Too many drop arguments on the framework. You went first to post an average. Our form of education leads us to real change. And that should be the filter because we're the only ones who need to make a change. The outlets of the political group that debate before the people prove that the discussion topic will start, which is the reason why we're a presentation. We lead to the best real world of your information. Also, there it is impossible to economic engagement without the United States government. So you should have answered the reprinting questions that when you try to role play as the United States government, that leads to colonial list form of decision making. Constantly, all you have also dropped that framework is a myth only moderate, which is answered to the top of works of the outlier because it proves that we try to debate the normal. Wait, we are at the promoting myth on the environment. You also find that Lewis Doubleye's answer to topic have because if we talk about conservation to immigrants policy, that means that you there will still initial civilly exploited or else you limit this out, which is the reason why the special agent could not the T already the theoretical violation audience makes no sense. It's all a question of education because there is no impact to fairness. There's no impact on participation. You need a participation in skyrocketing talking successful because we are predicted away and also good people are violently excluded out right now. We cut a predicted million, which is the worst word predicted in the peace of the conservation argument. You run the right arguments also. We are predicted within the literature base because there is by okay, you don't have to write solution back, you can't start with proof that we are. It's not prerequisite because it's all engaging. The one side argument over the research this side that we impact them because we're research, we are a new form of research on it. The presumption argument makes no sense because we said the conservation is a constant problem and also the role of balance is best performed here and that's why the very screw, which is the reason why there's only the key line of my problem. We need economic engagement through the immigration policy, the core proofs by definition, also the pizza. He says that she said that we don't have to use the state, so that's impossible because you cannot change immigration policy without using the state arguments in the status quo. We do not make also, finally, the arguments about internet, also the arguments about the military actually the report rate center retort. Actually, no, I'm gonna read the buzzer. We saw that. We internally take our famous line with value style lagging, the globalization of our economy with our investment with all the companies by removing them from multiple alternative community styles. Now, to be able to do the essay of saving the stagnation, keeping the battle, winning a friend called the creative competition with us, continuing to have a very aggressive race with the ever changing battle of risk extension.
Where's the part of that extension?
Five, 43.
Just to be sure, the imperialism stuff was not extended, the stuff on the top, the rhetorical imperialism, was that extended? Okay.
addressing my addressing of your overview first before the
video? Yeah, overview straight down.
Good. Yes.
The Creek internal insurance says I have an extra one pack of the corners that own weapons and guess when you combine from the Asian identity you want, or your contrast and contrast your ethnic to pan ethnicity, or pan ethnicity, what refugees are the problems of the Philippine groups who have tried to go to America and work on these short pan ethnicity groups in, your views are remonstrance within the Asian identity, i.e., Chinese and Japanese people were able to dominate that discussion. The Philippine groups are ignored. This is not consistent with the alternative because their process of consciousness is not beyond the liquid. Secondly, at least in multiculturalism, that the facade argument from the two is open. Case that when you create the multicultural, you create the facade. That you can increase this independently because it's not actually that you change the side multicultural that you actually respect them, but instead they're all homogenized within this group of pan ethnicity. Means that second, thirdly, is there's a risk of the colonial dissidence that even if the dissent will over the logic of pan ethnicity can be used by other people to justify expanding and uniting all within one nation for one yellow banner that's able to go on. That's what happened before when Japan took a chair when China colonized Korea and other means. We have to reject the ethics of pan ethnicity in order for us to break without the alternative solace. Anyway, I think this is a new argument I'll answer. Ceremony alternatives able to solve the entire case. We question what is the problem? What brings blind Asians in the first place? What brings blind Asian Americans versus we problems we are able to counter challenge modern system, modern minority? We can have expressive groups of different Asian groups inside of marginalized within one Asian ethnicity. We have one being Chinese. I'm Chinese, you're Korean, other people are Filipino, they can identify within that one. That is another thing. They say framework is alternative to not solve. This is not like I've not made a reason why top down because I've not made a reason why framework because you guys really made that in the main that's not what my speech argument. Is additional. This is not reason. The framework is just a different question. It's a different question. The word you're seeing in attacking your methodology. If methodology was independent reason why you vote negative. Also, there's a nebulous claim by why. What if our framework destroys our term solves? It means that you should default to it. Now, the one and zero CGM evidence in case that the yellow band are this argument was already explained in the critique in the two and in case that your first step, the quote unquote first step, which gave us a concentration, was this method of the yellow band, Asian concept. This is independent by us. It improves their methodology. Even if they do not deal with the methodology, would bring another permutation in the future. Means that it's an independent reason why Sadaka says something to Masha creates a new, quote unquote, new Asian, which is by they have impacted the other. It's not because I was already on the open. Why you created a pan Asian ethnicity is by because the marginalized all group into one. Now, secondly, the second piece of also you want evidence in the community over in the case that when the concentration causes the Asian American societies to come together to make different goals. This is bad because most Asian concentration promotes Asian American societies within different. From the academic experience, this is bad because it promotes the pan ethnicity. The same thing that happened in the Filipino when they joined pan ethnicity. Third, the piece of the also stream with the third piece of also stream evidence is very important because it talks about like how you grow a relationship and other. The relationship link was proof side is not an individual process. They have not read a piece of evidence that says constitution is inherently an individual or a piece of evidence with their author indicating that constitution is a social process, i.e., it will be modified within different forms of Asian ethnicity and Asian ethnic groups. I.e., this is exactly what happened to the Filipinos when they claimed. To make and enjoy pan ethnicity origins, even if they do not produce this scholarship in the 1AC specifically, their method of concentration. But there are 1AC advocacy same groups and two projects talk about the concentration process in general. That means they are stuck with defending all of concentration. But there are some forms of concentration is bad, that the critics able to solve. This is an independent reason why people are negative. Now, additionally, if they do not link, they also can see a piece of community evidence in case a concentration forms community within the Asian Americans. This others is also bad. That was a coalition building within pan ethnicity. Now, additionally, if they do not link this argument, they do not solve because you vote negative, you can vote negative on assumption because we're in the consolidation process. They say framework is contradicted. It does not matter. I was already answered about that. We do not. They say the question and the question of someone else. This is also not responsive because our evidence in case we have to question within what makes a Asian American the first lady. We have to explain that the only evidence in case that this is what causes this is what causes machismo. So they say essentialism. This is not responsive. Our evidence in case that strategic essentialism is bad. This we find evidence in case that he is bad because it does modify. The group, I this is what happened in pan Asian ethnicity. I'm going to bring the Filipino group once again because it talks about how they were modified within the pan ethnicity. They were forced, they went to the pan ethnicity group. Their fees were subtracted and is in response to the Chinese and Filipino groups. It's not pan ethnicity, but we should reject the notion of quote unquote Asian American. This is independently to critique because they have tried to say this is not the frame of the critique, babe. Kiss, babe.
Case is not a contradictory because the RFS indicates that the choice is with power, not that the process of constantization itself is power. That was what the dream of they try to concede in the back. Now RFS indicates that because I'm not given choice, I'm forced to make the modern mind word, I'm forced to make the myth, I'm forced to make constantization. But this further constantization in the first place because I cannot have to come into it in terms with myself. That's just impacted the first piece of the dream of right now in the case made in case that constantization only happened with this non-judgmental relationship because I have to feel comfortable expressing myself either then forced to expose my Asian ethnicity and forced to accept within this name. The basic the basics inherently judgmental means that there's not so additionally, even if this is not offense, it's not offensive when at worst it proves that there's no solvency for constantization before for the Greek permutation, that's off because please.
2NC again, the framework in the 2NC. That thing I asked you before, why not?
Sure. The role of the ballot is to vote for whoever methodologically engages the question of minority oppression, specific to those. The role of the ballot is to vote for whoever methodologically engages the question of minority oppression, specific to those descended from respective countries in Asia the best, and then to question the part of the plain text, I don't have it up.
Yeah, I got you. I'm good.
You are still going to vote Africa's negative critique, the impacts of the 1AC once again. There's no way to the after critique first system of the bottom minority. This is the whole of the 1AC to break down that stereotype, this generalizing stereotype that Asian Americans are hardworking and intelligent. This is what perpetuates the pressure against other minority because of white conservatives are pointing to Asian men and be like, oh, look at these Asians, they're pulling themselves up. Why can't you do the same? That's the second impact is the psychological violence of Asian Americans who are fitting into this stereotype in a suit that's a tool of white supremacy because they have to keep on working hard, how under force and pressure to get good grades just to appease my. That's a case argument, makes no sense. We did not force you to expose any of your experiences in the media. You should remember that I told Kai in the cross of the 1AC that his conscientization will be indifferent and that his experiences are personal to him. I did not ask him to disclose his experience, which means there's no absolute no link. Also, to debate you is in judgmental hell. This is one of the most liberal activities in the world where we accept each other and talk about arguments, where we debate it out and make each other better. We did not force you. Also, debate is an academic thing where we can have in this discussion, which is the conclusion of the OCTMA article, which means that debate is also useful tool to be able to solve non-formal critique. First off the top, you should be asking, what is the impact of the critique? Commodification? What is that? Homogenization? What is that? The only external impact is colonialism impact. I'll deal with it first. It makes no sense. What is this? That Pan-Asian? It says nothing about Pan-Asianism or Yellow Power 2. The key doesn't line up. All your links are about Asian Americans. This is talking about Asians in Asia and the Japanese government in the 1980s. Japanese colonialism can't happen right now because literally they don't have an army. Also, the message about how we engage in the process of conscientization. Our process of conscientization is not colonizing your identity and taking for ours, but using our identity to break down the myth of the monolith, which we see is powered on this commodification argument of who, how, and what gets commodified. The two are so generic, you cannot vote on this. One is that we know and know for this commodification. Notice how when we talk about Mexico, we talk about the Korean immigrants who were head of cake plantation. That's just specific to our identity, and not just say Asian Americans were in Mexico. The second argument is that we saw the psychological violence caused because we are under this oriental stereotype, this homogenized stereotype of the myth of the model minority that Asians are just hardworking. And so this leaves people like the South Asian out because they don't get welfare benefit, education hall because they're grouped in with these East Asian minority. Now this facade argument makes no sense because we are critiquing the South Asian Asia. We are saying that Japanese, Chinese, and Koreans do dominate this discussion because white Americans want them to dominate the discussion. We are bringing down the myth of the model minority and being like, yo, there is a South East Asian group who has high poverty rates of black people because we keep on ignoring them and grouping them into this discussion of Asia. We say that best of that's the critique of the one Asian. Now the alternative, I don't know how rejecting the affirmative challenges the model minority. We are a positive conscientization that breaks down that stereotype. So I don't know how the alternative can be mutually exclusive for the affirmative. If this is true, then permutation and differentiation for different people. So we just have to prove that our two methods can coexist. You can critique the Pan-Asia Asian identity, but that's just not mutually exclusive with conscientization, which promotes integration with Asian Americans to break down these stereotypes. Also, you have to critique the permutation is able to solve because it's not a permutation through both, but differentiating for different people. That means I can and Michael can go through a process of conscientization. You can critique the Pan-Asian identity. Now, this has an alternative conscientization is a reason to reject the team. It produces an unethical form of decision making that is unsustainable white supremacy. White supremacy operates and operates through contradiction. For example, the contradiction about how Koreans are this model of minority, but also this forever foreigner with Korean psychological violence. The contradiction. Your partner did it in a 1AC, and you two are, it seems like you should still be rejected. Framework is not a different question. The case is that